Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle. Of explosive gel in the trunk. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Joker here! Let me remind all new residents of the asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death.
No trail's cold. I should get back to where I last saw some tobacco.
Secret!
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants.
I can't see any tobacco clumps. I'm going to have to retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
myself, Dr. Young.
The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Come in! Sit down! Take off your mask! So, Bats, I was thinking, you really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one? Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win?
To retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
Dead?
Think so.
When did he die? Probably when you shot him.
He's here!
You need to hit me!
You're gonna bleed out!
Of course you found that one easy. You were supposed to.
You okay, buddy?
I don't know about you, but I'm having the Bermuda.
Girl,
you guys don't make it long. Trying, which is
Gordon.
Wouldn't you like to
I'm over
know?
Here!
Shut up! Ah.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
You!
I lost him!
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
That the best you got, Batman? Where are you? Hell with this!
Aging Dr. Bat! Aging Dr. Bat! Is there a Dr. Bat in the room?
I'm at the door! Nothing here! Someone, get over there! God, found someone! Over here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What are we gonna do? Shut up and keep looking! Leave him here! Run out and find the bat!
I don't want to worry you, boys, but I think he may be in there with you.
What hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room. Find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Yes.
Everything's clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nygma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now the...
That's Dr. Young.
Yeah.
And listen good. If any goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Brains on the inside. And...
What's going
on? Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is itself toxic
and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes.
Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our engineering technology, then anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help
Who's
you.
Who's the guard?
When Amadeus
that
Arkham
mean son of a...
is fine,
he's here!
You will believe it.
It's done. The rope.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting about Doc lying on the floor.
I don't know if you can hear this. Board's showing power to Band 1.
Stop, Leah! You've seen what this stuff does!
Interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I have been decided Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well.
There is still medical staff needing my help.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two of your friends coming to the party.
Amadeus Arkham built this fine and few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm